Misha, catch.
Misha, do you like this beach? Yes, I do. Natalie, what do you think of this beach? It's sort of the most advanced I've seen, right? And like, because it's like a semicircle of a bay, so the waves come in really crazy and randomized. Yeah, I got like knocked down on my ass a few times. My knee's a bit scraped up. Get your shark on, huh?
Yeah, my mouth was salt water. But it was great.
And did you get a bunch of sand in all crevices?
No, it was water. It was salt water. My mouth still tastes salty. A long day to the
video. Quarantine biatches.
6 feet.
Sure.
Social distancing biatches.
I suppose this counts as social distancing, right? Oh yeah, there's some gnarly stairs to get down here, which we did not realize. We were originally gonna go to a different beach, but there was too much traffic, so we went to this one. So, oh, Natalie, you gotta go for a swim in your wetsuit. Come on. Go real quick while they're behaving. I wish I had a wetsuit. Oh, Misha, you're wasting the Cheerios.
Two trolls on a bridge, huh, Misha?
Choo choo.
But did you time it just right, or you just happened to be in the right place? Okay. Yeah, I've been sitting here for a few minutes like a troll.
Yeah. Whoa.
Bye-bye, train.
Robust.
Misha, are we at the beach? Hold on, Misha.
Yeah, you have to take the pony.
Okay.
Yeah. So-
Does it hurt your ears?
Not that bad. I mean, you're right next to it. And you were hypersensitive. Okay, that's enough.
Whoa! Nice trench you've got there.
Wow. Whoa!
Say hi. Oh, there's so many lizards. You probably can't see them in the video, but I assure you they're around. I see lizards. Lizards. Misha?
Кто кричит? А может, тебя изображает?
Что-что? Какая я буду сейчас ловить? Мы кота сейчас будем ловить, да? Пойдем, мы всех сейчас поймаем, да?
Все сейчас отводим. Да? Замечательно. Куда это он убежал? Куда он направился? Посмотри, посмотри, куда.
What? But now the sun's in her eyes, hardcore.
Her eyes or his eyes?
Her eyes. Well, both, but she's more upset about it. Consider going through the shade, perhaps. So smoky up here.
Here's NBC's Jeff Bannon with what he's saying.
Steve Bannon, President Trump's